want you to close your eyes and we can kick. This is the most beautiful place in the world.
Just for us.
We're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner.
You know what I mean?
Come on, this journey.
We know heaven for a thug, man.
This journey.
That's why we go to Thug Mansion.
Some mansion, acres of land, swimming pools in the hood. Check it out.
Place to spend my quiet nights, time to unwind. So much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide and wouldn't try, but when I hailed that nine, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we could drink liquor and no one bickers over trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace, and even though we G's, we still visualize places that we can roll in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place the players going past and got a spot for us all, so we can ball at Thugz Mansion.
I want you to close your eyes and this is the most beautiful place in the world. If you're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner, come on this journey.
Up at Thugz Mansion.
Best journey.
Thugz Mansion.
Some mansion, acres of land, and swimming pools in the hood. Check it out. I'm capable of anything. My imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets, watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch cause every thug's face is my mirror. But this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage stick of my pro. 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad. Blames himself for his setbacks, dangerous street corners where it sets at. Sling from dusk to dawn, detectives act like they maniacs, chasing them. His asthma's flaring, smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring, he need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand and bring him out to
Thugz Mansion.
I want you to close your eyes and visit the most beautiful place in the world. If you're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner, come on this journey.
Up at Thugz Mansion. Thugz Mansion.
Some mansion, acres of land, swimming pools in the hood. Check it out.
Dear mama, don't cry, your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. I seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drinking peppermint schnapps with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then it's some lady named Billie Holiday saying, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Natasha show grown, tell a lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven. So come home, maybe in time you'll understand. Only God can save us when Miles Davis cutting loose with the band. Just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking, remember this face, save me a place in Thugz Mansion.
I want you to close your eyes and visit the most beautiful place in the world. If you're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner, come on this journey.
Up at Thugz Mansion.
Best journey.
Thugz Mansion.
Some mansion, acres of land, and swimming pools in the hood. Check it out.
Up at Thugz Mansion.